In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, one God, Amen. Today is the bright Saturday, or sometimes we call it the joyous Saturday. Because after burying the Lord in the tomb, the church could not leave the tomb. So we are spending the night in the night vigil with the Lord. But now we are like crying because of his suffering, and also very happy with the salvation. That's why in this very special night, we listen to very different songs. Some of the music are really sad. Some other music are really full of joy. Because in this special night, our forefathers, the prophets of the Old Testament, all the good people who believed in God, who were in waiting for his coming to save humanity, now they all were redeemed and they will all take into the paradise of heaven in this time, in this bright Saturday. Because after his burial, his soul being God, God divine in flesh, you know, he went to Hades and, you know, he took all these captured people with him to the paradise of heaven. So we are happy for them. And also we are waiting for the news, for the resurrection after a few hours. We are now celebrating God saying, you can never die. But because of being incarnate, because of being one of us, you accepted this just for us. You accepted to die and be buried like us in order to give us the power of resurrection over death. So we are enjoying this night with the Lord and happy for what happened with other saints and waiting for our day of resurrection.